it is still fresh in my mind that he killed my daughter. And he's going to end up in the place where he belongs.
Markham salesman Christopher Little showed no emotion today when he stood in this courtroom in Newmarket and heard a judge call him a callous, calculating, deceitful killer of his own wife and another woman. In 2007, he cut the throat of Julie Crocker, his wife and mother of their two young daughters, and murdered Paula Menendez, whose husband had an affair with Little's wife. Families of the two victims told court today of the loss of two kind, wonderful women.
It wasn't supposed to be this way. I was supposed to go first.
And the parents of Menendez thanked the judge for clearing the reputation of their daughter, who the killer tried to portray as a vengeful, homicidal suicide. For Sun Media, I'm Ian Robertson.